Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you again in this channel, my friends. In this video, I will talk about one thing that is very important when we are replacing Elco type capacitors with the SMD capacitor of the laptop motherboard or the motherboard of other electronic devices. This is important for novice technicians because I still often see mistakes made by technician friends. For those of you who are expert, it is not too important. I think you must have memorized this. So the first thing we know is that the Elco, there is a bipolar capacitor component, have two different pins and are not mounted upside down. So if we replace this Elco with an SMD capacitor, then we also cannot be reverse when installing it. Reverse installation will result in fatal problems. So again, the first one is bipolar. The second, replacement SMD capacitor must also be bipolar. The third, of course, the capacity value must be the same, especially the voltage range, the voltage rating. When we replace the 6.3 volt Elco like this, for example, it must be an SMD capacitor with a 6.3 volt voltage rating as well. So next is how to determine the pins of this capacitor. On Elco, please see this line, this red line for this Elco. This is the line that shows the negative part. The pin in this part of the line is again the negative pins. So this is the negative pin. Then on the SMD capacitor, pay attention to this line, this white line. This is the positive pin. So if we replace the Elco with an SMD capacitor, if the position of the Elco is like this, this is the negative pin and here is the positive pin, then the SMD capacitor must be installed like this. Don't turn it upside down. Well, this is one of the things that is very important when we replace the Elco with SMD capacitors on the laptop motherboards or on motherboards of other electronic devices. Hope it is useful. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.